Good afternoon, everyone. Here is one, my sable palmetto or dwarf shrub palm, whatever you want to call it. But look right in there. There's a frog down in that. Never seen one that looked white like that. It's pretty neat. And there was another frog over here in my bananas. Yep, he's still there. It's a bigger one. Hopefully the snakes don't come up around to eat these bad boys, because I don't like snakes. And ears are starting to come up. I don't see any more critters in there. That's a really neat looking frog. It looks like a bloom starting to come up with what he's standing on. I guess this is going to flower again. I have some more seedlings. I have to keep digging the suckers up. They're everywhere still. This is from last year. Anyway, thanks for watching. Just wanted to share with you little frogs that I saw out here, which were neat. Have a good day. If you want to see more, hit the like and subscribe button. Thanks. Bye.